Wait, Tyrone's in the audience? Yeah, I kind of wonder if that's where Brian came from. Oh, God, he got German suplexed on the floor. There's very little padding. Well, I guess we're having this match now. Tyrone, this is not no DQ. You're going to get DQ'd. Well, he's got...
Well, you know, he's probably pissed that Deadpool beat him at Ragnarok.
Well, I mean, he has to sleep with... Oh! He has to sleep with, Sunny. Yeah, anybody be mad about that. Now Tyrone. Those of them in the ring, once they're both in the ring, this match will start. Okay, this match is officially started. Elbow. 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 These are the elbows that never end. Just like the Love and the Sunny. Maybe that'll end in a few weeks, I don't know. That doesn't end until next Ragnarok. Oh god, that could be 3 years away. Yeah. Oh, Samoan drop. I mean, as slow as you are sometimes, and Tyrone's feeling it. Sunny. He's feeling Sunny. Okay, Deadpool. I'm just glad I'm not. Oh, that clothesline, and he's too fat to knock down. Another clothesline, he still doesn't go down. Punch.
Did you use the train, Brian?
Yes, I did.
And now you're insulting him.
What? Oh! Are you fat-phobic, Vegeta? Oh, that lawn dart. Elbow drop. Elbow drop. Elbow drop.
I'm not afraid of fat.
And... Samoan drop again. I don't know if Brian would have done better if he didn't get German suplexed. Dragon screw leg whip. He didn't get, you know, German suplexed from behind. I guess Widow and Iron Man saw him pretty quickly and left.
Yep.
And... throws him over there, and now... Tyrone. He's gonna do... Oh, suplex! To a bridge! This could be it. One. No, he kicks out. Stomp. 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 Stomp it on out. These are the things... Okay, dude. This is great. Irish whip to the corner. Now Tyrone... Oh, with a big boot to the face of Brian. Maybe he should have let Naruto take this. Punch. Missed clothesline and a clothesline of his own. This time he fell down. The fat went away. What? Never mind. These are the elbows that never end. Okay, Deadpool. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Brian's up. Double axe handle. Oh, but he float over. DDT. And now Tyrone. What's he going to do? Looks like light up the halo. It's a replay of the light up the halo. And this one's probably over. Here's a pin. One. Two. Three. It's over. Alright. Well, here's a replay of some of the action. This is probably going to be a replay of all the action. It's like 5 minutes. Yeah, well. Is that suplex into a pin? One and a kick out. And here, the light up the halo, which ended the match.
Such as it was.
Okay. One, two, three. Black Widow is not going to be happy that Brian insisted he be on Battlestars, and now he lost a match against Arena right off. I don't think anybody's gonna like that. Yeah. Well, Loki's out here, but he's not. He doesn't have a microphone. He's smirking at Deadpool. You're not my father. I know that. Okay. I guess because next we're gonna have the Havoc showcase match between. Oh, great. Both Wolf people. Yeah. Tyrone is not done yet. It looks like. Are we sure about that?
No, we're not sure about that.
Oh no, he's got a table. Come on, this match is over, Tyrone. I know you're pissed that Austin put that horrible stipulation on your match, but still. Oh no, he's setting up a table. Oh, you already know that. We already knew he had the table. And, oh, snap, suplex to the table. Under Riddle, I need to pick up Ryan because his paycheck is pretty much gone. And look at this. This is, oh, man, Tyrone, he's just mocking him. Come on. Oh, he is pissed. It's kind of your fault and your brother's. Hey, I didn't want Destro getting out there. I didn't want to bring Austin into this, but Tyrone apparently did. Because, I don't know, I'm obsessed with him or something. Yeah. Well, that doesn't matter now. Ryan rolled out of the ring and he's being cleaned up right now. Well, not literally. Lord Excellent's picking him up and cleaning him up. Yeah. Found a use for Lord Excellent. The first use he's ever had. Yeah. Anyway. Oh. Meatwad. Already in the ring. And the parts unknown. Red Wolf.
From Dallas, Texas.
Never mind. And Kevin Ring.
206 pounds.
From Texas, Eddie Lobo. Is he from like El Paso? If I'm wrong, I'm sorry. I think Eddie Guerrero's from El Paso. I thought Eddie Lobo was too. Maybe we should have kept What's Your Face on. Maybe. Anyway, Eddie Lobo versus Red Wolf, a rematch. Well, kind of a rematch. It was a tag match that Eddie won. But this match, the winner gets Red Wolf's Havoc World Title shot, which I guess he can cash in now. Doom wouldn't let him, but Doom is no longer in charge. Thanks in part to Red Wolf. Eddie Lobo faced New 52 Lobo at Ragnarok. Yeah, he did. And beat him. Yeah, he did. And apparently we're just never going to see New 52 Lobo and OCBF again. You say that! Well, okay. Oh man, looks like they're showing respect to each other. Oh no, here's a trap! Red Wolf with a small package one! No, he kicks out. Oh man, that was a trap. He tried to lure Eddie Lobo in. Now Red Wolf rolls him up and leg drop. Brother! Yes. Stomp. Stomp. Stomp it on out. Yep. And suplex it to a bridge. Well, he didn't keep a bridge on. Belly to back suplex. And now Red Wolf is getting away, and he gets close on out of the ring. And I think Eddie Lobo is mad about the fact he just got small packaged and was showing respect. Well, everybody gets mad at the Seth Rollins. You say that, and yet Becky Lynch was gone for a year. Oh, she's back now. Yes, but still. I still say it's Roman Reigns' kid. It's not Roman Reigns' kid. How would you know? Actually, I'm not arguing. Oh, flying shoulder block. Back to the match and less about Becky Lynch and Seth Rollins' sex life. Gross. Armbar! He's got Fujiwara armbar in. Will Eddie tap?
find out next episode of Dragon Ball Z.
No, we're not going to find out next episode of Dragon Ball Z. We're going to find out right now. And Irish Whip goes under. Hurricanrana. Elbow drop. Almost said Eddie. The Eddie elbow drop. Okay. And now... Oh, wait, roll up, roll up. No, it's to a leg bar. Got it locked in. Knee bar. No, yeah. Anyway, got it locked in. And so, what's your analysis, Vegeta?
Well, we're going to have to go with what brought him to the dance. Eddie Lobo with his high flying. And, oh, wait, backbreaker. And Red Wolf with his brawling. See, this is not right. He shouldn't be going high flying because he's not really a high flyer.
And he just showed that. Eddie Lobo got out of the way. And
Leg Scissors takedown.
And now Eddie Lobo. Oh, drop kick to the chest. Now, Eddie Lobo, what's he going to do? Looks like it's going to be Guerrero special. I mean, yeah, gory special. Yeah, gory special. What? No, he kicks out. And oh, he missed that clothesline. Now Red Wolf. Oh, hits with a punch. He made one little mistake, and Red Wolf is all over him. Not in that way, Deadpool. Snap suplex to a bridge. One, two. I wasn't gonna say that.
You were gonna say that, and I know it.
Because you're Deadpool and it's what you do. Irish Whip to the outside.
Oh, maybe he shouldn't be playing the crowd.
Remember back in the day when he didn't play the crowd?
Yeah. That was back when he was lawless.
Wait, Eddie Lobo getting back in. That was a mistake where he got there, though. And punched him in. No! Kicks him away. No, Eddie Lobo. High flying. Oh, Hurricanrana! To a pin! One! Two! No, he kicks out. And double axe handle. And now, Eddie Lobo. Don't go for that Gordy. Gory, not Gordy. I know. Gory special. Yep. Gordy special. Elbow drop off the top rope into a pin. One. Kick out. Who the heck is Gordy? Never mind. Scoop slam. And oh, just stomping the ears. Head. And Eddie Lobo, it was not impressed. Oh, that neck whip with that small package logo. He is still mad. Here's the pin. No, he kicks out. Not even a one count. And now... Kick. No, it missed. He waited too long to go for it. And takes him down. Eddie Lobo crawls the outside in. Again. Okay, that time Red Wolf hit that elbow drop. It was like a fist drop. I think he fisted him. Okay. Throws him back in the ring. Please don't say that. Elbow to the face. I'm saying it anyway. A good thing YouTube doesn't care about or watch our videos. Anyway, kick to the gut and Future Shock DDT. Wolf thing? I don't know. What? No, he kicks out. I think he got in the ropes, actually. Well, he is pretty close to him. He might have. And knee to the gut. And he did not get all that clothesline, but got enough of it to knock him down. Oh, knee to the back of the head. Stomp, stomp, stomp it on out. Stomp. Boot to the head. And now, Red Wolf. Hunt, no! Eddie Lobo fights back. Uppercut. And I thought he was going to go for insecurity, but he takes him down.
That's what I mean. He's going to need to be fast. And
oh, missile drop kick, but Red Wolf got out of the way. What's this? Wolf bite on the floor. That could be it. He may looks like he's going to take a count out victory. Well, a victory is a victory. Either way, but and he's been acting pretty heelish in this anyway. Yeah. Oh man, we're up to six. Eddie Lobo's got to get up. Back in the ring. And an enziguri. More like a spinning heel kick there. Wait, what's Eddie Lobo doing? Powerbomb into a pin. One, two. No, he got the shoulder up. Elbow drop. I go for that powerbomb again, but no. Red Wolf saw it coming and got out of it. And now, oh wait. Well, it's a good thing he's dazed, because that's not the best idea. Clothesline. Another clothesline, press triangle. Drop kick. And he busts him open, that kick. There's a pin. One. Two. No. Red Wolf, I don't know if that's the best idea, but okay. Now Red Wolf, got him in. Armbar! Futuro armbar once again. Armbar! Yes, Dipple. But he couldn't keep it on. Now Eddie, getting to the ropes. And alley-oop bomb by Red Wolf. And leg drop, brother. There's a pin. It only works for Hulk Hogan. Eddie kicks out. Eddie Lobo rolls to the outside. Wait, what's he doing? Kick the gut. And oh man, the gory special and submission version, but no. Well, would have worked anyway, because even if he got him to tap, it's on the outside. Rolls him back into the ring. And frog splash! Shades of Eddie Guerrero. One. Two. No, he kicks out. And now Eddie. Lobo. Clothesline. Another clothesline. This clothesline. And a drop kick. Eddie Lobo going for the pin. One, two, no, kicked out. Is he going for the frog splash again? I think so. No, that was an elbow drop, but he missed. Red Wolf saw it coming. And says, oh, gut buster. And now a leg drop. Brother, yeah. Right in, half crab locked in. Straight shooter, yeah. And now Eddie Lobo's in trouble, but he gets the ropes, breaking the hold. And I have no idea what Red Wolf's trying to do here. What is Red Wolf trying to do? Okay. Things are happening. Oh, just goes after the leg. Now he's just trying to stomp away at the leg, trying to take away the aerial assault of Eddie Lobo. Now just stomping away. Oh, now he goes after the back. At the back, stomp. And no! Whatever he's going for, Eddie Lobo reversed. And a spinning heel kick. Deadpool. Yeah, wait, now. Snaps. Oh, no. Triple verticals. Honoring the late, great Eddie Guerrero. Three amigos. Here's a pin. No, he kicked out and Eddie cannot believe it. Eddie Lobo. I think he's going to go for the frog splash again. Try to end this. But Red Wolf is up. He's going to try it anyway. Oh! Red Wolf caught him in midair. Take him to the center of the ring. Oh, man. Here it comes. Wolf spike! The second one in the match. There's a replay of that wolf spike. This match may be over. He may keep his title shot. One, two, three. Yeah, but look how good Eddie does in these matches. How many he's won so far. It's only going to be a matter of time before he gets a title shot of his own. That's true. He's replaced in the action, and that was... Okay, that was something. And there's that wolf thing. I guess we can call it that. And here, the wolf's bite on the floor. Hear that power bomb into a pin. One, two, kick out. And here, a drop kick that busted Eddie open. There's a winner. But Red Wolf. Well, Red Wolf has got the win here on the draft special and had a rematch. You know, these two are 1-1 now. Yeah. Maybe one of these days they'll have a rubber match. I mean, most likely. Yeah, well, anyway. That's it for this part of the show. And we'll be back soon, hopefully. If you don't mess up your leg again, shut up.